and today I have a special guest. This is Denise. She's one of my very best friends, and she brought us a Nihon box, and it's called Umai Box, and it's full with Japan sweets. Yay! And we're going to taste this for you today and unbox this Umai Box. So the first thing Denise grabbed out of the box is something that looks like strawberry with chocolate, obviously, because it's here. It's packed separately in brownish paper. You can open one. It seems to smell very good.
Oh, it's a little cookie.
Ooh, okay. Maybe I like this. It's a little cookie filled with a strawberry cream. How does it taste?
Tastes like strawberry.
But not so much chocolate.
Strawberry.
Really sweet. It actually tastes good. It does not really taste like chocolate. It tastes like cacao.
Yeah?
And I like cacao.
Ooh, we've got our drink!
Kirby! And we have a Kirby drink! Oh my god, I love Kirby so much! Okay, we have a Kirby drink here. So it looks like it's a
grape taste,
yeah, because there are grapes on it, green grapes, so it could be a little bit sour. Okay, here it says you have to shake it and then open it and then taste it, so we will do this. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake it out, shake it out. Okay, let's open this.
Oh,
okay. Maybe shaking wasn't that well. Oh, ooh, it smells very like
very intense.
Haribo
grapes.
Yeah, Haribo grape gold bears.
You call it Haribo grape gold bears? There's something jelly in it.
What?
There's a jelly in it.
There's a jelly in it.
Yeah. But it tastes good.
It's like bubble tea.
It's a bubble tea.
There are like little jelly things in it, as Denise said, and it's very weird because you don't expect there to be jelly things in something to drink, and you're like drinking it and yeah,
suck it in.
Suck it in. Yeah,
like curry.
Like curry. Yeah. And it sparkles a little bit. Yeah. It tastes really nice. It tastes very a little chemical, to be honest. Yeah, but it tastes nice. It tastes grapey. Oh, it's jelly. And I have no idea what this is. I have no idea. It looks like, but.
Balls.
But brown is balls.
Giza, Giza.
Giza. Okay, it says potato chips Giza Giza. I have no idea what Giza Giza is.
Do you?
What is Giza Giza? Is it brown balls?
Normal chips, and there are no brown balls in it.
Normal chips. Okay, so we have obviously a chip now. It's good. It's a little bit fishy,
but not so much.
Yeah, it's not fishy. It's the, how's this called where you wrap your sushi in?
Nori.
Yeah, that's the little, it tastes a little bit like nori. But it's good. Yeah, it does not taste like brown balls. To be honest, this catches my eye when I open the box first, because there's a cat on it.
Yeah.
And I love cats. I have two cats, so the one is sleeping over there. You can't see him. Oh my god, and it looks like marshmallows with little paws. Oh my god, I love it. So, oh, it's so cute. It has little paws on it.
Childhood.
right? Mm-hmm. So it remembers me a little bit like these balls I had when I was 7 years old. You could eat these balls, what with my balls? You could buy the balls and you could lick it and you could lick off the shell. And you had like, I think, 7 or 8 shells. And every shell tastes like other taste.
Stop laughing!
And in the middle of the ball, there was a chewing gum at last, yeah? So when you bag this, you couldn't eat this at one day, yeah? So you had to lick it like 1 week or something. Until you got to the chewing gum. Tasty or something, I just think they're so awesome.
Cute.
Yeah, with these little paws on I love cats.
And I think the Kirby drink was also awesome. Yeah.
Really nice.
With the, it's like, how did you say, bubble tea?
Bubble tea, yeah. It's like bubble tea. It's really, really good.
Yeah, so that was it. We tasted the whole box for you. And if you'd like to see more videos where we taste Japan sweets, give us a thumbs up and a like. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Simply Kurika. And yeah, I'll see you the next time. Bye!
That's it, you know.